Joining us now, ladies and gentlemen, Seth Freakin' Rollins.
Yeah! He is a visionary. He is a revolutionary.
Are you ready for Seth to main event WrestleMania?
Chance to win the main event of WrestleMania, the biggest show of the year. You're at the top of the marquee. You're in there.
I was.
And then you got dumped on your face by Logan Paul.
I don't like Logan Paul. I don't really need him in my locker room, in my space. At the end of the day, he just wants to be famous. I think best for him to just stay in his lane.
Elimination Chamber. It is a ticket to WrestleMania. Make no mistake about it.
And Rollins, moments away from winning the United States Championship. What the? Logan Paul!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Never miss a moment to go viral.
How's that for attention, Seth?
My entire life, all I ever wanted was to main event WrestleMania. That dream matters to me. You know who doesn't give a damn about that dream? Logan. Oh.
There's a reason he's one of the top social media influencers in the entire world.
Newsflash, dummies. This is my industry.
The headline reads, Logan Paul.
And look where I am now. I accomplished in 1 year what you did in 20. I am on my way in. You're on your way out.
None of that is the reason we don't like you. We don't like you because you're a coward. You're a troll. You're a fraud. And we don't want you in our house. It's time to fight.
One thing I don't do is fight for free. If the stage was bigger, if the money was bigger, we were somewhere there was a little more star power.
It is breaking down here on Raw. Oh, God. Second time, Logan Paul turns his lights out.
When you wake up, let me know about WrestleMania. WrestleMania, where time's the charm.